swimming the final of the 50-meter butterfly. Yes, she did want to save energy, but a little bit too much. It was a very easy swim for her. And a very poor touch on the wall. Now we move on to the first final of the night. And that is the final of the men's 200 meters freestyle. Fabio Lombini from Italy in lane 8. Finished 6th at the European Junior Championships with the 4x200 relay. Then in lane 1, Mikhail Dovgayuk, one of the Russians in this final, a finalist this year at the Budapest World Championships. Lane 7, Netherlands, Kyle Stolk, European champion with the 4x200 freestyle relay last year in London. Estonia's Gregor Sirk taking lane 2. He was a junior European Championships bronze medalist over 50-meter fly. Then one of the favorites, Alexander Krasny, winner of the 400 meters last night. Very convincing win. Also, he is the bronze medalist from this year's World Championships. Surprisingly, with the new personal best, Jordan Sloan in lane 3. He was a semi-finalist at the Commonwealth Games 3 years ago. Duncan Scott, fourth at the Long Course World Championships. Fifth at the Olympics of 100 meters. Up-and-coming British star. And Danas Rapsis taking lane 4. Yesterday, he finished 3rd in the 200-meter backstroke. He is a semi-finalist from this year's Long Course World Championships and the 203. So Raps is taking the middle lane. His qualification time is a lot better than anyone in the field. He had a very nice swim. Yesterday in the 200 back and also today in the heat of the 203. Here is Dennis Rapsis. Duncan Scott in lane 5. Eager to win his first individual senior medal. But keep an eye on lane 6 and Alexander Krasny as well. On lane 3, Jordan Sloan up in front, trying to upset these guys in the middle lanes. But Danas Rapsis is right there with him at the 50-meter turn. Rapsis, Sloan, and then Gregor Zirk in third position. Where is Krasny? Way behind. Already more than a body length behind Danas Rapsis. The Lithuanian now clearly in front at the halfway mark. 49.02, still under the European record pace of Paul Biedemann. Of course, when Biedemann swam that European and world record 8 years ago in Berlin, then he had amazing closing speed. So no one can really catch. And it seems that no one can catch Danas Rapsis. Already 900th of a second over the European record split. But still about 4 or 5 meters in front of the pack. At the final turn, Krasny moving into second position, but very far away from Danas Rapsis, who is going to take this. So, a victory for Rapsis, a victory for Lithuania, and an amazing time, a new personal best by Danas Rapsis. Krasnick coming into second position, and Duncan Scott taking his first medal at senior level. What a joy by Danas Rapsis. He is the new European champion. With an amazing time, under 141. He is the sixth fastest man ever. Of course, a huge personal best and a national record for the Lithuanian. He is the first champion today. With Krasny taking silver and Duncan Scott the bronze medal. So, two medals already. One bronze.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's 200 meter freestyle. The medals were presented by LEN Honorary Life President Nori Krusten, accompanied by lifeguard Erike Mattisson. The winner of the bronze medal, representing Great Britain, Duncan Scott. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Lithuania.
What do we make of this final of that race?
First of all, this was a great time by Dana Sub. She's
1:45. He was actually in the race 4:50 for Wiedemann's world record from 2009 after 1:50. Still, the last 50 of Wiedemann was a lot faster, but you know what? He's young. We can expect him for more.
We can expect a lot more, including a nice smile for the cameras here as they make their way through the arena. And I want to touch with you just quick on records being broken, because we touched on this last night. Are we still expecting 2 to 3 records being broken at this European Championship?